In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can get the sewing needle and the golden sewing needle. And let's start. From the first step, you want to be in this cave that I just showed you on the map, the coastal cave. It's very easy to get there, so just from the first step, go on the left. Here you're gonna encounter two enemies that are pretty easy to beat. I know I'm a high level, so I can beat them very easy, but also at the beginning of the game, I think after level 20 or 30 you can beat these guys. They're gonna attack you. They are pretty basic without, I don't know if they have any magic, but those, you'll see some minions. I didn't stay too much to fight those guys. I just want to see how they look. That's why I didn't want to attack them. But anyway, after you're gonna defeat both of these two demi-human chiefs, you will get the first sewing needle. Yes, if you are playing the Bok mission, you can give that sewing needle to Bok, but for me it's not an option anymore because I am far away in the game. I killed the boss that I have no return from, and for at this moment I cannot play that that job. Maybe in the future, after I'm gonna restart my game, I'm gonna do that quest. Now this, you'll get the tailoring kit and the sewing needle. Now it's time for me to show you how you can get the second one, the golden sewing needle. And those two items again are required for a mission, but that golden needle is required for something else. I don't want to spoil your surprise. It regards something that you have to do at the end of the game if you want to unlock a certain end of the game. For me it's not available anymore, that end of the game, but yeah, definitely this is a very important item that you want to have. So for the second one, you have to start from the first step. I'm going to show you step by step exactly how we can get there. Bypass the Stormvale Castle, go to the lakes, and here, after going to the lakes, in this little wood, you have to go on the right to this path and just go up there to the Eastern Tableland, and we're going to start from the journey from the Eastern Tableland. You have to go up. You will see that war machine with a skeleton. Don't fight that. And the golden sewing needle is something that you can take very easy without fighting anyone at the Church of Vows. Also, you can discover the Church of Vows in this video. Pretty awesome, right? And with that, with both of these two needles, you can alter different type of armors. The demigod armors and you can alter two type of armors. You'll be here at the Church of Vows. You will unlock this, and from this location on the right side you will see a chest, and it's easy as that. Just search in this chest, take the golden sewing needle with the golden tailoring tools, and now you are a perfect tailor. Again, also this item, it will be required in that Bok mission if you want to complete that. Now it's time to see how we can alter everything. This is the armors, and this is how we can alter those armors. And also, let me show you both of them in the inventory. They're gonna be right over here, I think. Yep, demi-human priced, and this will be for needle for demigod needle. Demigod. Not. That's it. Thank you so much. Like, subscribe, share. Press that notification bell, and yes, this is how you can find those items. Be safe. Bye.